Evening, guys. Sarah Switz here for Ascend Trading. Just gonna start day with a quick little recap on some of the trades that we're in and just go over a couple things. I'm gonna start day with Zencash. This is one of the trades that we're in. Like I said in previous videos, I really like the privacy coin. We've had a really nice breakout. You can see right here. We had that long green candle. Then we did find a support. We bounced around a support line, and that was support for a while. As you can see, we keep dancing around it. At the same time, previous resistance becomes previous support. So when it didn't break here, it gave you a double top, and then when it did break, that's why it held for so long. Now, that being said, we now have a resistance up here, this red line, and right now it's bouncing on that, and then above that at right here we have also another resistance line. So, and that one is right at 500,000 satoshi, 500,000. So that will be a big one to break. It's popped through here. So we do know there's some buyers up over here in this area, but it didn't hold and stay. So we're looking to see if that's gonna come through and break through. Really happy about how Zencash is moving. Like I say all the time, guys, this is the ideal coin for decentralization. The nodes are so affordable that everyone should be able to participate in running a node, which basically spreads out and makes us truly one of the few decentralized coins out there. I've talked about it enough, so I really won't go on in more detail on it, but you should go to the white pages and the actual website and check this coin out. I love my privacy coins. Another thing that we're going to look at here is Verge. XVG's come back to life. Anyone who's been watching the videos knows that we're in this at 274 Satoshi. This is topping, and it is top 1700 Satoshi. And right now it's over 1500 Satoshi. So we're well on the money. We've taken our profit on this one numerous times. We've added scalper in our core position. For us, we're very good in this one, and we're basically waiting to see what's going to happen by next year in December. We have the Rafe protocol that's supposed to be coming out. That's supposed to be the next 2 days, I believe. But again, we're already on free coin, so we're just here chilling on this position. And the thing about this coin I really do like is that when it breaks and it comes back down, it does bounce off support very, very well. Very, very well bounces off support when it breaks. So now we're back over support. This bounce should bring us back towards the highs. So as long as volume stays in, and volume is always the key on any trade, guys. The volume will always be the key. It'll lead you to the promised land. No volume means there's no buyers, no sellers. And you're not going to move anywhere. When you've got lots of volume, lots of liquidity, that's when you're going to get these movements. And you're going to get these beautiful price ranges. And your chart's going to be so crisp. So that's Verge. It's coming back to life. Everyone is waiting on that race to come out. Another coin that we're going to take a look at is Cardano, ADA, ADA. So we had a break here, and as it broke, it ran. But then it came back, and it didn't hold support. It cracked through support, and then basically returned to where it came from, gave everything back to where it came from, and then bounced. So basically, this is like a basketball going down a set of stairs, is what it has done. Then it bounced again, and it went lower. Now, this high, when it broke, it hugged right around. So it's been hugging this MA. It's been hugging it. And we're just riding it right now. We've gotten some dips. We've got a couple handle setups on this. But this really has traded a lot of range, guys. You've had a lot of range on this one through support. So this is something to watch. At least now, at towards the tail end of this, we've got a triangle pattern setting up. So that's nice to see right here. Right off this line right here. So about 5,300. 5,300 giving you a nice bottom to this. So you know it's going to either break out or break down. And when you're doing this, you're going to give your bias to the trend. And in order to look at the trend, you've got to get off this and start looking at things from like the 4 hour or the 6 hour. And trend is up. So we've had our breakout here. Same pattern that we're looking at now. We had a breakout here. Same pattern we're looking at now. We had a breakout here. Same pattern we're looking at now. Took a while for it to happen, but we got it. So that's where that's sitting at, guys. And the last coin I'm going to look at is the coin, either you love it or you hate it. It's Ripple, XRP. Ripple is ripping. It's been ripping. We've had a serious pullback today. Today was a good dip day. Anyone that was looking to getting in, today was a good dip day for you to get in. And now it's starting to surge back again. It's already moved 3,000 Satoshi. So here it's at 12,700 Satoshi, is the low of this period. And we have a high of 15,566 Satoshi. So literally it has moved 3,000 Satoshi, guys. So that's quite some range. And that's what makes Ripple such a good tradable, is that when it pulls through and above, you've got a few bounces until it breaks. And then obviously when it breaks, you want to get out. But when it bounces like it does here, you're gonna go higher. And then it bounced, you're gonna go higher. So now we got a bit of a break. I would be out in my position if I wasn't in for so early. Like, we're in under 1,000 Satoshi, guys, on our group here at Send Trading. So will this support here hold, or is it gonna flush back through to this level here, about 14,600? Or we're going to go back to about 14,500. So that'll be, time will tell, whether this support actually going to hold or it's going to flash back and give back about 1,000 Satoshi, 500 to 1,000 Satoshi for a new support area. So that's time to see. So those are the coins that I'm looking at, guys, like right now. If you'd like to like and subscribe, I appreciate all the members that have come and started to grow, and I appreciate all the comments and the thumbs up. This helps me regulate what I'm doing and just make sure that I'm actually helping you guys with some of the stuff I'm doing. Try to put out a video at least once a day, just giving a little bit of overview of technical analysis for some of the new traders that are trying to trade charts. And also, just one more tidbit, look at Ethereum. As you can see, Ethereum here, it's broken through and it's literally riding the MA all the way through. But the reason I want to do this is I want to look at this on the 4 hour chart. So you can see how you have your cup, and when the cup breaks back through the MA, we've got a bit of a run. So the cup breaks through the MA, we've got a bit of a run. So cup breaks through, bit of a run. So right now we got the cup is breaking through, bit of a run. So I'm looking for this now to pull back one more time, and then I might actually enter that if I'm still actually up. If not, it'll be a trade to tomorrow. We'll look to see what's working. And that's what's working with Ethereum, is that cup formation and it breaks back over the MA. It has been a good scale and buy. So that's all we're looking at doing. And this is Osiris Twitch for Send Trading. Have a good night, everybody.